move to other places. So just very beautiful appearance, but very gloomy.
Lots of guns outside in the courtyard. Anti-aircraft. You see black banners of Muslim mosque.
Because it was changed many, many times. And on your left, a lot of trees. And try to make buildings of stone. That's why people make houses of wood and painted them to imitate bricks. On your left, you can see a small chapel. This chapel is, I would say, it is rather made a circle around the city. And you remember, city was at the fortress. So we are for guests of the royal family. If the weather was rainy and windy, they could stay in the pavilion. But Peter the Great liked staying outside. His favorite
was afraid that someone would kill him when he felt his death and he was right. And Peter vodka. I drank one shot of vodka, another one, and then was dizzy. But it is very hard to translate anything. The best is to know Russian. In Russian it sounds much more black sky with stars. So it was very difficult for us. And we are really very lucky because if we have the bridge at the church was named after him. And if you have time today,
Washington, this is the Elbrus team in St. Petersburg. We've just gone on a boat tour. We want to thank y'all for the great work that JJ did in getting us to the summit and back down again. We've had a great trip. And again, thank all of y'all in Ashford for all your work, hard work to get us there. Bye.